morning students, how are you all? I hope all of you are fine and you are enjoying your studies at your home. Dear students, you already know that we have completed the chapter 4 in our course book. Today we are going to I have started the practice book of chapter 4. In practice book we are doing the work. In this practice work you have to do the questions by yourself, but we are helping you. So please, whatever work we are giving in the practice, don't neglect this, because these are also most important exercises for you. Okay, these are related with the grammar. So today, in previous class I have explained you about the my turn 1 and my turn 2. Today we are going to solve my turn 4. Okay, aaj hum my turn 4 complete karenge. So let's see here what the questions they have given here. On the screen, on the board, you can see there are some questions. There are some errors in the following sentences. Means they have given you the sentences. There are some errors. Means वहाँ पे कुछ गलतियाँ हैं, कुछ mistakes हैं. What you have to do, you have to correct them. आपको उन्हें सही करना है और उन वाक्यों को दोबारा से लिखना है. Okay, so now let's start. The first question is, the is the best chocolate I have ever tasted. Okay, the is best chocolate I have ever tasted. Here you can see there is a some small mistake. What is that? Here we have to write the proper form of the adjective. हमें यहाँ पे क्या करना है, एक adjective जो हम लिखते हैं, जो विशेषण हम जो लिखते हैं वो सही तरीके से हमें लिखना है. Best chocolate यहाँ पे जो use किया गया है, we have to use the before that. So let's see here, the is best chocolate I have ever tasted. So answer will be this is the best chocolate I have ever tasted. Okay, in these way you have to correct that. Next question B is, we live in a white big house. Okay, now you can see here in this question there are two adjectives. How many adjectives? There are two adjectives, but it should be in a according to the rules, it should be in a proper manner. So when we will write this sentence, the answer will be, we live in a big white house. In the question, what the mistake they have done? They have written the white first and then big. So while writing in the answer, we have to write, we live in a big white house. Okay, next question number 3. My sister is smarter to me. Okay, so what will be the answer? My sister is smarter than me. Yes, students, while writing some of the adjectives, we have to use than with that. But after the adjective, after the completion of writing of the adjective, we have to write than, than, than. Okay, so answer will be, my sister is smarter than me. Okay, next question number 4 is, she is the honestest person I know. See here, there is a mistake in the spelling of honestest. Okay, so what we will write here, she is the most honest person I know. She is the most honest person I know. Okay, next question is, my project is more neater than yours. Mera jo project hai wo tumhare wale se zyada acha hai. So what will be the answer, students? My project is neater than yours. Okay, my project is neater than yours. Answer will be, my project is neater than yours. Okay, students, now take the screenshot of this. So we will continue the next question. Yes, students, now next question after E, H, F, sorry. Last week I visited a little old lovely church. Last week I visited a little old lovely church. Now what we have to see here, there are three adjectives, little, old and lovely. There is some mistake in this. So what we will do here, last week I visited a lovely little old church. Okay, answer will be lovely little old church. Answer, last week I visited a lovely little old church. And next question G is, the trees of my garden are more better than yours. The trees of my garden are more better than yours. Here there will be no use of more. So answer will be, the trees of my garden are better than yours. Okay, answer will be, the trees of my garden are better than yours. We will take out the more from in this sentence. Next question H. My father is the most strong of all his brothers. My father is the most strong of all his brothers. Here some mistake is there. It is about the stronger. जब हम यहाँ पे most का use कर रहे हैं तो वहाँ पे strong नहीं होगा. So the wrong answer is what we have to do. My father is the strongest of all of his brothers. Okay, my father is the strongest of all of all his brothers. Okay, students, now take the screenshot of this, and you have to learn and write this in your practice work. If you are not having any textbook, you have to learn and write the whole part in your friend note. Yes, students. Now I will explain you the my turn 5 in the next class. But let's see the my turn 6 now. In my turn 6, you can see on the board there is a picture. Okay, in my turn 6. Now you can see the there is a picture on the screen. Now see, read this advertisement and locate the adjectives used to promote sale of this. Articles. Now on the screen you can see there are some articles. Okay, some articles are there, and together with that they have written some adjectives to promote this articles. Means वहाँ पे कुछ ऐसे विशेषण का उपयोग किया गया है जिस जो means यहाँ पे जो सेल है उस सेल में कोई कुछ वस्तुएं हैं तो उन वस्तुओं के बारे में वो जो आर्टिकल दिए हैं वो बता रहे हैं. तो अब हमें यहाँ पे क्या करना है, पहले हमें एडवर्टाइजमेंट पूरा पढ़ना है. वी हैव टू रीड द एडवर्टाइजमेंट एंड देन आफ्टर दैट इन द नेक्स्ट पेज in your textbook you can see in page number 20 what you have to do. You have to find out the adjectives that have been used in the advertisement and write them below. Means yahan pe jo aap screen pe dekh rahe ho, aapko ek maine picture dikhai hai, is picture mein jo bhi adjectives ka use kiya gaya, hame sentences pure likhne hai. I will help you. Hame sentences pure likhne hai, lekin जब हम वो सेंटेंसेस पूरे लिखते हैं तो वहाँ पे हमें एडजेक्टिव का क्या करना है, अंडरलाइन करके बताना है कि इस वाक्य में कौन सा एडजेक्टिव यूज किया गया है. सो लेट्स सी हियर द फर्स्ट दे हैव यूज्ड द एडजेक्टिव टू प्रमोट द सेल ऑफ द आर्टिकल्स. द फर्स्ट वन इज बिग सुपर सेल. ओके, द फर्स्ट एडवर्टाइजमेंट इज बिग सुपर सेल. सेल एक अलग हो गया, लेकिन बिग सुपर जो है क्या हुआ है यहाँ पे एडजेक्टिव हुआ. नेक्स्ट सेकेंड पॉइंट इज बैटरी राइड ऑन कार्स एंड स्कूटर्स. ओके, मिनिमम 30% ऑफ. नाउ बैटरी राइड ऑन कार्स एंड स्कूटर्स, हियर बैटरी राइड. ओके, ऑन बैटरी राइड इज अ एडजेक्टिव इन दिस सेंटेंस. नेक्स्ट इज फुटबॉल शूज स्टार्टिंग एट 599. फुटबॉल. ओके, यहाँ पे किस चीज के बारे में कहा जा रहा है, जूतों के बारे में, लेकिन कौन से जूते, फुटबॉल वाले जूते. ओके, सो फुटबॉल इज एन एडजेक्टिव. नेक्स्ट इज ब्यूटीफुल वॉल स्टिकर्स, सो एडजेक्टिव विल बी ब्यूटीफुल. नेक्स्ट इज मल्टीपर्पज स्टोरेज रैक्स, सो आंसर विल बी मल्टीपर्पज. मीन्स ये पूरा सेंटेंस हमें लिखना है, लेकिन उसमें जो एडजेक्टिव है वो है मल्टीपर्पज. नेक्स्ट इज बेस्ट सेलिंग हैंड बैग्स, सो बेस्ट सेलिंग हैंड बैग्स वी विल राइट इन द सेंटेंस एंड वी विल अंडरलाइन द एडजेक्टिव दैट इज बेस्ट सेलिंग. आई होप स्टूडेंट्स यू हैव अंडरस्टूड दिस. नाउ लेट्स सी इन माय टर्न 6 देयर इज अ सेकंड क्वेश्चन. व्हाट यू हैव टू डू, यू हैव टू डू दिस बाय योरसेल्फ. लुक एट दिस टू इमेजेस. नाउ ऑन द स्क्रीन यू कैन सी देयर आर टू इमेजेस डिजाइन टू प्रमोशनल एडवर्टाइजमेंट इन द गिवन स्पेस. अब आप यहाँ पे देख सकते हो कि एक पिक्चर में क्या दिखाया जा रहा है, नींबू है, मतलब जो शिकंजी बनाते हैं उससे रिलेटेड कोई जूस वगैरह के बारे में. नेक्स्ट सेकेंड पॉइंट यहाँ पे दिया गया एक फ्लावर वॉज है, तो उसके बारे में है. तो अब हमें क्या करना है, जैसे कि आपने स्क्रीन में मैंने आपको पहले माय टर्न 6 के फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन में आपको एक एडवर्टाइजमेंट बिग सेल सुपर सेल ऐसे लिख के दिखाया था, वैसे ही आपको क्या करना है, इन दो इमेजेस का यूज करते हुए हमें यहाँ पर एक एडवर्टाइजमेंट का स्क्रीन बनाना है. यानी हमें एडवर्टाइजमेंट दिखाना है जैसे कि वहाँ पे दिखाया गया था कि कितना परसेंट ऑफ है, क्या है, सब कुछ हमें वैसे ही इन दोनों में यूज करके वहाँ पे आप देख सकते हो. कैन सी देयर इज अ स्पेस, सो एट दैट प्लेस यू हैव टू राइट द एडवर्टाइज प्रमोशनल एडवर्टाइजमेंट अबाउट दिस टू इमेजेस. Okay, students, I hope you have understood. You have to do question 2 by yourself. In the next class, I will show you how to do this. Okay, now what? You have to fill this question by yourself. Have a nice day.